thank y'all for putting this to work tonight. It's important that you know that all the proceeds from this show, ticket sales, merch sales, etc., all the proceeds tonight are going straight into my wife's purse. Actually, all the proceeds for the last 15 years have gone straight into her purse. I've never been paid a penny. But boy, she cooks good. She lets me kiss on her a little, so it's worth it. We want to thank y'all for coming out here tonight. This next song is a song wrote for my dad. My dad's 100% disabled from serving our country during the Vietnam War. So I wrote this song for my dad, but I also wrote this song for all our veterans, all our active servicemen and women, all our active duty, all our law enforcement, all those people that keep us safe. And I don't really care who you voted for. I'm not much into politics. I'd rather talk about Jesus or baseball. But I'll tell you something that's a fact. We live in the greatest country in the whole wide world. And we take that for granted. And I just think it's important every night that we give credit where credit's due. And so if all our veterans, all our active duty here tonight, if y'all could just raise your hands and keep them up so we can acknowledge you. There's a man listening. I sure miss those stories that he tells. From a hobo on the freight train to a sailor out at sea. My granny says that I've got a smile. He's the reason I take pride in my last name. Though it never made the headlines, nobody sings a song. So for every unsung hero, we're singing this today. So raise your bottles to the boys and let's remember. It's amazing grace that brought him back around. He shed a tear in talking about the day that German gunner shot his best friend down. My daddy fought a war, some say in vain. Well, he came home in a wheelchair. He walks with pain. Seems like every generation has to pay the cost. I think about my family and the good friends that we lost. So raise your bottles to the boys and let's remember all the fallen and the price they had to pay. All of our pious salute, all the ones who made it back and for the ones away from home. Don't forget. Don't forget to pray. Don't forget to pray. Now don't forget to look.